All fossil fuels are virtually exhausted. The ozone layer is down to 40%.
Every school child knows that our recycling technologies will cure the environment.
Every school child has been lied to. In 2 decades, the Earth will be unable to support human life.
The future of mankind.
There's a lot of space out there to get lost in.
Is about to be placed in the hands of a brilliant scientist.
You're off saving humanity. We can't compete.
My only condition for accepting this mission was that we could bring the children with us.
T-minus 1 minute and counting.
His family.
This is Jupiter 1. The Robinsons are all tucked in. We are ready to fly.
And one man.
Never fear.
Smith is here.
On his own mission.
Destroy all systems.
Farewell, my platinum-plated pal.
Destroy Robinson family.
Bring the children!
What was the price tag you put on our future?
We show you in the sun's gravitational pull.
The hyperdrive.
It can be thrown anywhere in the galaxy.
Anywhere but here. Initiate.
We're lost, aren't we?
Now, of the millions of planets in the universe.
That's not one of ours.
The only one they're searching for.
That's not even human.
Is the one called home.
Nothing good will come of this.
You being the expert on space exploration.
No, trust me, Major.
Evil. No evil.
I'm detecting motion.
Hang on! My family is on this ship and you will follow my orders.
You finished hosing down the decks with testosterone. I may have found a way to get us off this planet.
I'm thinking this is your basic kiss for luck occasion.
Thinking? It's not really your strong suit, is it?
Ouch.
Danger, Will Robinson, danger!
Take care of my dad, okay, robot?
Affirmative!
Dad!
Will!
This mission sucks. Can we cut back on her oxygen so she's not quite so annoying when she wakes up?
Okay, that's it. I'm gonna turn this spaceship right around.
Lost in space.
I loathe children.